I'm working on dying.
Yeah. Gotta have a space. Yeah. Gotta have a space.
I mean,
freedom, you know what I mean? Space to get this shit off.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get this shit off my mind, off my chest.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
With every record, I be asking the masses to tune your hearts to me. I represent intelligent niggas that grew up harshly. But lately I've been questioning, second guessing whether or not I've got something to offer since I done eluded poverty. Or has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me. Like the second time I got cut from the junior varsity. Fighting back tears, I promised to switch gears and said to myself, whatever you do, you won't do it partially. From this day forward, I move with a new ferocity. Ferrari coupe velocity, a fail-proof philosophy. Success is in the effort, so if a nigga tried his hardest, I'm at peace knowing God ain't dealing in this group of cars for me. Some people say that I'm running third, they threw the bronze at me. Behind Drake and Dot, yeah, them niggas is superstars to me. Maybe deep down, I'm afraid of my luminosity. So when you see me on red carpets, I'm moving awkwardly, posing all nervous, afraid of the judgment. And the thought of showing too much of my day is repugnant. I be keeping my kids away from the gaze of the public, cause these days it feel like haters, they favorite subject. Fuck it, attitude like a young O'Shea with an AK aimed at your brain, violated and I bust it. I don't play when it come to family, that's one thing I refuse. Pimping they kids out for views or just to be in the news can never be me. I piss in a celebrity tea. God with me on this record, this is Heaven's EP. The tale's official, the best nigga breathing, it just failed to hit you. You couldn't tell cause you fell for the bells and whistles. And that's an area I don't excel. I'm from the Ville where young girls talk grown as hell. It's raw, never saw one person go to Yale. But every nigga that I know done gone to jail at least once, proving we the ones police hunt. For the pains we smoke three blunts the size of tree trunks. Too much hunger, it's no wonder these niggas can't keep up. So saying yes to a feature just means I'm about to eat lunch, bitch. I'm going for it, no, never shall he punt. I'm the one and you can be sure, speaking of beachfront. I'm kicking my feet up while I write this in somewhere tropical. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible.